Better than quick. What a question, fit and underway. For over three decades, WWE superstars have come to this event with one thing in mind: survive. Welcome, everyone, to Survivor Series.
For one night only, fantasy warfare becomes real.
And now it's time for Survivor Series.
The match we have next is going to be awesome. Stay where you are.
It's Bayley versus Becky Lynch. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
Oh, man.
Exploder suplex! You gotta believe this one's over! Nasty kick to the face! Stomp! Good grief!
Now it's Bayley on her heels.
Well, you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
What an exploder!
Nailed it!
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Nice exploder suplex.
Can't waste any time here.
Bayley really needs to dig down deep and fast. Got the disarmer.
This could be it, guys.
This night could be over for Bayley.
She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
Harsh impact.
She goes for the cover. And she kicks out with relative ease.
Way too early. Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. Setting him up in position here on the second row.
DDT.
Planted. Oh, the reversal by Bayley.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. The spotlight's definitely on these superstars here tonight. Anytime you have the opportunity to compete on a pay-per-view, you can bet the whole WWE Universe will be watching.
She is on fire!
There it is!
Exploder suplex!
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
Oh man, I'll tell you, it didn't look any less brutal the second time around.
As Michael was saying earlier, the entire WWE Universe is undoubtedly watching this match. And while I've never competed on a WWE pay-per-view, I would have to think that it's pretty nerve-wracking.
Just the fact that they let you commentate on a WWE pay-per-view.
They got him.
Got the arm.
Got the disarmer.
That has got to be it.
She goes for the cover. There's the pin. It's over. It's all over. A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
Some pretty good give and take in this match, as these highlights show.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
We have a great match coming up next. We have Finn Balor versus a formidable opponent.
You don't want to miss it.
Welcome to Balor Club. The man has arrived.
From Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, the United States champion, Ricochet.
Both superstars coming to this matchup with a lot to prove.
Finn Balor is in action, and I can see a lot of Balor Club members here tonight.
Byron, can you do me a favor and point them out? I just want to know who to avoid after the show tonight.
Drop kick!
Beautiful technique.
He wants to do this in the ring. Impactful slam! For broke. Bringing it back between the ropes.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Nice calf kick. Great elevation.
He's starting to stumble here. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
Oh, wow! Kick goes down hard. Too quick for him there.
The night's not even over yet, guys, and I'm already seeing fans on social media saying that this is the WWE pay-per-view of the year. And you know what? I think I agree.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Ooh, what impact. Drop kick!
Oh, great height.
He's looking a little weary here. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
Byron, while Corey's on his phone checking his social media feed, how about you and I finish calling the action here? This has been a heck of a match so far, wouldn't you agree?
It really has, Michael. And like those on social media are apparently saying, This might just be the most exciting WWE pay-per-view of the calendar year.
Big trouble for Finn Balor.
What a stomp! Good grief!
Oh, what's this? Finn Balor is in all kinds of trouble. Big trouble for Finn Balor.
He caught him slipping.
There's been a lot of great moments on pay-per-view over the years. And for me, one of my favorites was watching Kurt Angle's debut match at the 1999 Survivor Series. All my buddies and I gathered around the TV cheering on our hometown boy, Kurt Angle.
Oh, what's this? Finn Balor is in all kinds of trouble. When this guy's on, look out. Big trouble for Finn Balor.
Down 19-16.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Back to Kurt Angle's WWE debut, we should note that he defeated Sean Stasiak that night using his patented...
This is where Finn Balor's at home.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Did you? Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
This singles contest has a victor.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Here is your winner, Finn Balor.
Hope the next match lives up to the hype.
We have a great matchup coming up next.
It'll be the Alliance against the Revival.
I was talking to Scott Dawson in the back earlier tonight, and Scott calls himself the tactician of the Revival.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Scott Dawson says he is an innovator in the ring while still being old school.
Well, taking lessons from some of the greats like the Minnesota Wrecking Crew, Scott Dawson prides himself on being a ring general.
It's Scott Dawson on the defensive now.
Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
This thing appears to be slipping away from him in a hurry, guys, and you can bet he envisioned things going much differently for him heading into this match.
Ooh! Setting him up in position here on the second row. Tornado DDT!
Viking DDT!
Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael. Drop kick hits the mark.
Vertical suplex.
Nice. This really has been an amazing pay-per-view up to this point, which really shouldn't surprise anybody, especially given how stacked the card is.
He might have it.
Impressive combination kicks.
This might be the opportunity he needed.
What a combination, Cole. That might just do it here.
The excitement level is incredibly high, as Corey was saying, and it's,
oh, nasty impact.
This could be the turning point, Cole. Things just went.
We got to cover. Look at this. And a kick out.
Still too fresh.
What a strike!
What should Dash Wilder's mindset be at this point?
His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
Ouch.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Suplex!
Let's call it like it is, guys. It doesn't get much bigger than this. A featured match.
He's looking at it.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Here we go a second time.
Corey.
Boom, what impact.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Got him good there.
Yeah, let's take another look.
He's got him covered.
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
This match wasn't exactly a barn burner, but we can't expect every superstar to be on their A-game every time.
We'll see if the next match can equal that last one. Singles action on tap right now. It'll be tough for the next match to be as good, but we shall see.
We have a great matchup coming up next.
It'll be Seth Rollins against Kofi Kingston.
Talk is over. We'll find out who the best is in the ring right now.
I am so excited. This moment is finally here.
Neck breaker.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Trap the arm.
Putting it all on the line.
Moonsault!
That was beautiful.
Hooked them. Lights out. DDT connects.
Kofi Kingston looks stunned by that. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
If things don't change in a hurry, this has all the makings of a short evening for him.
Irish whip. Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
Kofi Kingston looks to be in some pretty bad trouble here. How can he get out of this mess? This very well may be too much for him to handle.
I've never counted this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really going to need to find a way to get back in this thing.
Watching this match.
Oh, a super kick!
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here. Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Playing a back suplex.
Well, you were saying before, Byron, was spot on. WWE pay-per-views today really take over the entire city, and people travel from all over the world just to say they were a part of a WWE pay-per-view.
Yeah, I actually met fans from three different countries during breakfast earlier today. All of them were here in town specifically for this WWE pay-per-view.
Back in from the floor.
Two.
Incoming. Boom, what impact. On my feet, first right into the buckle. The 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
Knee drop.
No telling how long he'll be able to keep this up.
Let's go behind.
Neck breaker.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
No surprise that the sold-out signs went up early.
Oh, what a super kick from the Architect.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
But does Rollins have the wherewithal to capitalize?
He better.
Yeah, right to the back of the neck.
Come on, Kofi.
He goes for the cover.
And they kick out it, too.
Kofi kicks out. The power of positivity keeps Kingston alive in this match.
Corey mentioned earlier that the shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
The champion retains the title.
Wait, guys, you hear that? Look who it is. Mr. Money in the Bank.
Is he going to cash in right now? Is he going to do it right now? There's no better time than the present.
Oh, wow.
He's cashed it in. He's ready to go. The champion's weakened.
This is the threat of Mr. Money in the Bank.
Now hooking him up.
Boom, face first.
Oh, nasty impact.
Seth Rollins looks to have been well scouted,
out-architected.
He looks to be a little surprised right now.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
Big elbow. Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Dropkick with precision.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Stump puller, leg snap.
That's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
At the elbow. Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Dropkick
hits the mark.
For a schoolboy.
Uh-oh.
Bam!
I can't believe it, Michael.
Brock Lesnar is in a real bad spot here.
Here he goes. Yeah, right to the back of the neck.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Bold move, go
Penny predicament.
What a way to win a singles match.
Superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Oh, well, I kind of did too. The card should be every bit as good as the last match, too. Hope the next match lives up to the hype for the rest of the card.